talking about this really pretty pleated dress in four fantastic colors. We have the turquoise, we have the purple. Is that the purple? And then we have this fabulous, this is real red.
Yes.
And then we have, of course, your little black dress, and you can't do without your little black dress. Kelly looking so cute. She's also wearing the Naturalizer shoe. And I'll give you the item number of the shoe as well, because I think it's really important. If you see it and you like it and you're saying, oh, I don't want to wait for that item number, I will give that to you in a moment. But let's talk about the pleated dress, 579979. Actually, the turquoise is actually called aqua.
Yes. Okay, this violet one, which this is the whole theme
this
spring, the violets are the color of, truly the color of violets. In fact, I was tempted to go to an African violet show this past weekend. I was visiting my little nephew, my little grandchildren in Rochester, and there was an African violet show, but we never did get there. But this is the color of that, if you're
Sandy.
An African violet fan. Look at this. This is the exposed zipper in the back. This is so on trend. It's really what's happening now. And so that's the back. Now, I have to show you that this is fully lined in this gorgeous fabrication. There's a lot of work. This reminds me of the way dressmakers used to make dresses.
100%, Sandy.
Absolutely. So fully lined, they took care. This looks like a dress that's been crafted for you. And if you sew, you know what I'm talking about. This, in my day, used to be called the shift dress.
Yes.
Do you remember,
Greg? Our day.
Our day.
Yes, yes.
The shift dress.
Uh-huh.
Okay, so the pleats come right from this gorgeous jewel neckline, and then they fall so softly in this gorgeous poly fabric, and this is going to be washable, totally washable.
Oh, yes.
So Diane Gilman has decided to bring dresses this spring, dressy, feminine, appealing, flattering, and very functional dresses. This is adorable, the fact that it gives you a lot of room, and you move in it, and it really is vibrant.
Well, you know, I'm looking at the price on this dress, and I'm looking at the quality. I'm looking at the finishing touches, and I'm saying $56.80 doesn't even make sense to me, truly.
Crazy.
Because when you look at this dress, you know, we urge you, Sandy and I always talk about details because we both sewed. Sandy's been sewing since she's 10 years old.
Yeah.
You know, you turn this garment, any of Diane Gilman's garments, inside out.
Yes.
And this is what you would shop for in the boutiques. A dress like this for $56.80 that you can wear in multiples of ways.
Do you know?
Give us some ideas,
Sandy.
Well,
first of all, for career. Okay, because this is a lady who's busy, and she needs to get dressed in the morning with just one thing. Yes, we do love our separates, but when you put on just one thing and you're out the door, and of course with your fabulous shoes as well, and maybe a great pair of earrings, and you're off.
So sharp.
What about young moms who are so busy and they want to be cool in the summer?
Yes.
There's no arguing that a dress is cooler than, you know, anything else you can wear in the summer, because it allows breathing and movement of air everywhere. This is fun. It's very fresh. So look at this. Career, young moms. What about even for really dress up, like super dress up? This, especially the black one, this could be your little black dress.
You got it.
Okay.
Yep, absolutely.
So let's go super, super dressed up with the black one. And let's call this your little black dress for $56.
For $56.
Incredible.
And a dress that will never go out of style for $56.
Absolutely. And very much that return to the 60s and early 70s, the Mad Men era.
Mm-hmm.
And this is the whole theme of Diane's dresses this spring. So check out how beautifully the fabric falls from those pleats. It gives you a lot of room, but it's not overwhelming. It's not too big, you know, in the expanse of the body area, but it's just roomy enough to give you the look of what we used to call the shift dress.
Well, Sandy, you know what we're going to do? Let's turn this dress inside out, because I really want the viewers to see, to really understand what it is that we're seeing here at the Shopping Channel. I am so impressed. I am so amazed. I am so in awe at the quality, always with Diane Gilman, right from the very start. But this is a fully, do you know,
fully lined.
It is so beautifully done that it looks like this is the way you should wear it.
You're
because
so right.
The seams are sewn on the inside.
Exactly.
Look at that.
So when you're doing a lined dress, anybody who knows about sewing, you know that the lining is going to face inwards. So even you see how beautifully the neckline is finished on
Remarkable.
The inside. And look at even the seams on the show of the armholes. And the darts are perfectly done.
Look
you're
at
right
that.
Good.
Isn't that?
Yeah. You could almost turn it inside out and wear it.
Okay. Well, I got to tell you, I'm so blown away with this collection. And the colors are so gorgeous. All right, Sandy, we're going to talk about the...